what's with the rabbits?
Because Falcone can't just ship in clear plastic baggies. He's got the cops in his pocket, not the whole damn city.
But I thought bears were his thing.
They are. The rabbits are something new. The bears are standard powder. They go straight to the dealers.
And the rabbits?
They go somewhere in the Narrows.
What does that mean?
That's all I know. I tried to push further. Falcone told me not to stick my nose anywhere. It might cut off.
Welcome. So, this game has a lot of things that weren't in the movie, or extend scenes, with like, probably most movie-based video games. As well, if they did the structure of the movie, you know, wouldn't be as fun. Mainly because, one, the movie either as too short of a scene, oh yeah. Come on. What do you know?
Tell me about the rabbits. It's funny. I believe you. Who does know?
Wait a minute. Is he doing like the calm Batman voice that he had? You know, before Christopher Nolan told him to keep doing the raspy voice.
Falcone tells him everything. How do I find him? He's the only guy in the docks in 500. Not Falcone. What scares him? I don't know. Falcone, small spaces. He could tell you everything.
Sorry, what do you mean? You're supposed to be Falcone's right hand man. I had to get some air. They went down to the ship's hold, and I'm not comfortable with small spaces.
Uh-huh. You know anything about Falcone's guy in the Narrows?
I heard. It would be best if you didn't ask.
Sure, whatever.
Tell me.
You'll get nothing from me.
Counselor.
You're wasting your time. Falcone's already got me scared. There's nothing you can do to me.
Oh yeah, this is probably one of the
bears and rabbits.
Why wasn't this used as an interrogation tactic by Batman? Psychological torture.
They go to some guy in the Narrows.
What guy?
I don't know his name. Falcone's more secretive than he's been about anything before. He's some kind of doctor. I think he works at Arkham.
How do I find Falcone's shipment?
It's mostly been divided up already.
Falcone's ship. How do I find it?
White Falcons. They're spray painted on his crates. I can't. I can't.
Well, that's a broken man right there.
That sounds like evidence.
Falcone's crates.
Exactly. Something dramatic. Something he can't hide.
Here, I must be talking to you.
That's funny.
You got a light?
Nah. What time, neither.
You want the doctor's guy, right?
All right, come on. Wait.
I'm afraid smoke grenades and other fear devices are only theatrics for the murders. They'll only work on enemies already in state of fear.
Come on. There we go.
What in the name of?
really don't like that one. Well, might as well recreate that scene.
This isn't a matter of force. Falcone's been beaten before. He knows he can always get back up. I want to get close. Show him my nightmare. Show him there's something on these streets more frightening than him.
Wow, how did they... These people really did a good job with their faces, man.
To me, that crane. Hold on. Sewers.
Oh, who cares? Like, to finish it. Let's talk.
Hello. Dear Lord, don't kill me. I need to get through that door.
I have the key. Please, just don't hurt me.
What's Falcone afraid of?
I don't know. I just want to die. But I heard he doesn't like heights. I'll turn myself in. Just let me go. Please, I have a baby daughter.
I'll make sure you don't have any more. Can you look where he's punching? And yes, I know it's the stomach. Up and at him.
Have fun with the fishes.
I still don't get how this happens. Were they taking it as like a drug? Like, seriously, that doesn't make sense. I still don't get how he became fear intoxicated. Like, I know people like look at Batman like some sort of demon, but like that specific look was Crane's fear toxin thing.
I've been deceptive to see.
Boom.
Working for and how I can hurt him. I'm not gonna keep playing errand boy. Collar geek crane barely lifts.
What in the name of?
What the hell is going on?
You know something? This is a lot more of a cooler way to scare the crap out of Falcone. Like, sure, you had the epic moment of, I'm Batman. Like, well, the second most epic moment when he said that. But.
What are you staring at, you slack-jawed moron?
I mean. Yeah, I think I'm just...
We've got Falcone at the scene. Drugs, prints, cargo manifests. This bat character gave us everything.
Bats are nocturnal.
Bats may be, but even for billionaire playboys, 3 o'clock is pushing it. The price for leading a double life, I fear.
Bruce? It's not who you are underneath. It's what you do that defines you.